this year I got to experience my first anime convention with the Crunchyroll Expo. I had no idea what to expect, but now that it's come to a close, I can definitely reflect on some of my favorite things.
The most unique thing I've seen at Crunchyroll Expo is probably a giant inflatable baby seal. Don't know why it was there, definitely appreciated it.
A girl dressed up as every Miyazaki film at once. The Miyazaki quilt.
We saw somebody cosplaying as Deku's mom from My Hero, and that was the best thing ever.
Someone was dressed up as Danbo from Yotsuba, full cardboard box outfit, the eyes lit up.
There's actually nothing to brighten up your day than just being in the hotel elevator, and you're kind of bored and quiet, and you're heading down to the first floor, when suddenly, you know, an armored character will walk on, and their theme song is playing, and you're just kind of standing in the elevator. You're looking over at the person as their music is emanating from their cosplay. Hey, what's up?
The CRX chats, I've never seen anything like that at a convention before. It's just 15 minutes, really interesting topic, and then on to the next one.
All the guests, like there's a ton of guests that I was super surprised were here and I'm like really excited for.
I was really excited to meet Butch Hartman.
All the guests are just hanging out at the con. Freddie Wong's sitting on a bench just talking to fans for 2 hours.
Oh, the artist alley is always great. There's a lot of good independent artists there, so I love supporting the independent art community.
I really love seeing all the unique artists come together to really show their love and passion for anime and being part of the community and being able to share that love with other people who are just as excited as them.
I'm excited to see people. That's what I go to conventions for.
I'm from Australia, and I meet basically nobody. Coming to Crunchyroll Expo was a massive chance to like meet everyone I know from Twitter, everyone I know, like fellow YouTubers.
The way that I can see the fans of different anime supporting one another, supporting the cosplay, supporting each other's opinions and ideas, and really letting every person that walked through these doors appreciate one another and appreciate themselves and be proud. I think that that's such an amazing message for the rest of the world to look at, and I hope everyone can experience an anime convention at least once in their life. I'm just so honored to have been part of Crunchyroll Expo.